Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. Part 3 today. Still chasing these skill points. The game refuses to give me drifters. We have lost our scythe to a skybreaker whose tank I could not break. So we're gonna do some tranquils in the Firetail. And I'm going to be muted, because clearly I can't talk very well anyway, and you don't want to hear me coughing. Alright, there we go.
Warp drive active.
Not super impressed with how that went, which is just as well since I'm about to have a bunch of electrical filaments.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Oh, we finally got a sleeper. That's cool. Only took 3 hours. That right there is why I don't like brawling fits in here, because so many of these guys like to go right up to the edge like that. Alright, hopefully we get our last sleeper on this run. Because otherwise, I'm to go get more ammo. Awesome. All I gotta do is manage to kill it.
Module has run out of charges. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Drive active.
All right, we're gonna take this back to Hack, restock, and then we'll be there so we can build ourselves another scythe tomorrow, probably.
Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright. So spender points. Confirm that. Hello. Okay. And well, it took way longer than it should have, but we got it done. So that's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.